presented with evidence to the contrary, my thought is that people who like me are stupid. They just are tricked by something. There's no way that they would really like me if they really understood and knew what was going on. Which is obviously a pretty rude and offensive thing to think. But explaining away the positive. know why or what they're thinking. That's mind reading. I do the fortune telling a lot. Yeah, the fortune telling can prevent you from being successful. Because you don't try if you know you're gonna fail. I always have a sleep by the time I get to number six. But we're on number six now. Magnification or minimization. The importance of some things is exaggerated, like problems, personal shortcomings, or other things shrink down. Should be sad, which is the opposite of how it normally works. Maybe what they actually failure.